Lights on at Rough Rider Field with Van Wert taking on St. Mary's. Home team up 2-0 in the first half. Caleb James on the free kick. Goalie bobbles it, but able to make the save. Then on a penalty kick, Riley Niekamp finds the net. 3-0. St. Mary's in front. Second half action now. More from the Rough Riders. Niekamp to Jared Rose. Shot off the crossbar. And St. Mary's on the free kick. To Cody McVetti fakes. James' shot is high. St. Mary's goes on to get the win over Van Wert 5-0.